I just want to share something with you all. You see, because every day when I wake up, I welcome the morning with a smile and a renewed focus on my future and success. Because while we may not control every event in our lives, our experience is ours to claim. It's yours to claim. And believe me, how you experience and what you experience are both determined by and fundamentally rooted in the way you were conditioned to dream. And see, that's why we're trying to get you all to understand it's time for you all to start dreaming big. You see, there's a few things that you must have before you can start seeing those great results that let you understand that you're among greatness, that you're moving towards greatness. But in order to be great, there's a few things that you must have. First, you have to have the desire to be great. Now, this goes back to what we said earlier, because your desire is connected to what you believe is possible. See, if you don't think it's possible, then you become your greatest enemy. Remember what we said? My greatest enemy is my inner me. So you become your greatest enemy. And you cannot dream big if at the same time you become your worst enemy. So you have to turn down that voice of doubt and turn up that voice of perseverance and correction. So first you got to have the desire. And now that you've established the desire to dream big and you believe in the possibilities of your goals, now you're starting to develop a belief system around your desires, around your goals and the things that you're trying to accomplish. So now that you've answered that question that's been burning inside of you, you question yourself, others are questioning you, do you desire to be great? Do you desire to dream big? Yes, yes. So here's the second thing you have to do. Truth. Focus your dreams and channel your thoughts and energy toward that greatness, towards dreaming big. No one will defeat my desires, my dreams. You may win, I may lose, but my desire is to be great, so now it's time to put in the work. This is where the good becomes great, and where the mental transfers into the physical. You know, it reminds me of an All-American college point guard by the name of Ty Davis at Northwood University, as he was speaking to a group of kids during a summer basketball camp at Rosarian Academy. You know, he was trying to explain the value of hard work. And in his own words, he said, good game or bad game, I was up 6 a.m. the next day working out. Tip-off or championship, 6 a.m. Interviews or no interviews, 6 a.m. Whether it was a cool day or a hot day, 6 a.m. Well, I got 10 hours of sleep or 5 hours of sleep, 6 a.m. Whether my coaches were there or not, 6 a.m. Desire, focus, action. You got light, camera, action. Light, camera, action. Desires, focus, action. So let's not hold on to Hollywood, because you're actually the star. You got everything you need. You know, because anytime you choose to embark upon a journey like this into greatness, you should be celebrated. So in my mind, you're the celebrity. You see, you got that what it takes. You're dreaming big. You got the script. You're even in the director's chair. Matter of fact, all I should hear from you is light. I can see the possibilities of my desires. Camera, I focus my thoughts and energy towards my desires. Action, I train and work hard to achieve my desires. So lights, camera, actions are like my desires. Focus and action. So lights, camera, action, 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 action. My time is your time to shine. Dream big, dream big. Lights, camera, action, desire, focus, action. Dream big, lights, camera, action, desire, focus, action. Action, action, dream big, dream big, dream big, dream big.